Good morning, guys. The vlog has been uploaded. I hope it did, because like I had some trouble. Okay, so it said press publish to. Oh yeah, so my vlog is up now. You can go, guys, and see it. Yeah. Woohoo, a vlog has been uploaded. Let me see if Judy uploaded a vlog. Okay. My subscribers. Yay, Judy uploaded a vlog. It's Christmas, not the same. Not the same. Christmas, not the same. I didn't. Okay, Judy, keep up what you're doing. You always do the best vlogs ever, which I love. And I'm thinking of doing a giveaway for the people who like watch my vlogs, and like, but first you gotta be subscriber, and you gotta be you gotta write a comment. So this will be the first giveaway that I'll do in my life. But like, I've been donating before, but no, this is different. So yes, I'm going to do a giveaway, guys. You should go and check it. But I'm gonna download that when I'm going to do the giveaway, and what it will be about, what is the thing that I'm going to send. So like the winner, I will like, will like, I will send to her or him the thing that I'm going to send. I don't know yet. So guys, if you have any suggestion about what should I put in giveaway, maybe a bag full of stuff, full of like, I don't know, random stuff maybe, and I'm going to give away. So yeah, that would be a great idea, guys. If you like it, comment and like, and you gotta be a subscriber, but not be like a subscriber only for one day, because I'll know that and I'm not gonna give it to you. So yeah, so maybe tomorrow I'm gonna download what the giveaway will be about. Maybe bunch of makeup. Yeah guys, especially for girls, you love makeup, so yeah, that will be great. And yes, that's it, guys. Comment, like, subscribe, and tell me what do you think will be the best for it, so I can to give it away. And yeah, I'll do it for the first time in Tiara's vlog channel. We'll give a giveaway. So yeah, guys, please like, comment, and subscribe. So I opened the window. The weather, it's beautiful outside. We don't actually usually open the window in our house, because the weather is kind of hot, but today it's really good. So you can see the trees are moving. It's like a beachy weather. That's what people call it. Yeah, as you can see my room, it's really bright because I opened the window and got a natural light. I love natural lighting. As you can see the sun over there. So today we're having lunch, salad, and I don't know what the name of it. We have some meat or beef over here. We got this thing, it's leaves that they eat it, and this is a different salad. That's a Chinese food.
I love Chinese.
Look at me!
And for drinks.
I love Chinese.
Have a Pepsi, 7-Up, and that's it. She's talking with her mouth full.
No.
Yes, you are.
No.
See?
Ew. No. A liar. Liar. Just hands.
Where's the iPad wallpaper? Five sauce. Five seed of summer. I don't know why people call them five sauce. Because it's like it's a sauce.
No, because five seconds is with S and off is with O, and summer is with S, so five.
I rather call them five SOS, not five sauce. It's like a sauce, yeah. Italian sauce.
Hot sauce or tomato sauce. Woohoo!
What?
Nothing, babe.
No, leave it!
No, I'm the one who taught you to do it. Jerk.
So I did these.
I taught her how to do it. She was a loser at the beginning. I taught her how to.
Okay, guys, so I'm going to the gym right now. I'm going to wear my shoes. Oh my god. What the? Oh. I'm just like, I'm really excited for the gym today. I don't know why. Maybe because yesterday I didn't go to the gym. Because we had some visitors at my house. Maybe this is one of the reasons why I'm so excited for today. I don't know whether I miss the gym very much. Like, if I didn't go one day, if I miss one day, I found myself actually missing going to the gym. Okay, so I'm ready. Sneakers are on. Bag is about to close. Oh, I can't close it with one hand. Yeah. Took my stuff. Laptop is fully charged. My bag is here. Ooh, it's lightweight today. It's not as heavy as it used to be. Hi guys, so I just got home from the gym. First of all, I went to the gym and did exercise for about like 1 hour and a half. And then my stepmom came. And we went to shopping. I got this for my little sister. It's a Fun Loom kit. It's like, it's the full, I don't know what they call it. It's like the full, it has everything in it. The machine to machine. And she can make bracelet for like however much she want. Look, she'll be so glad for having that. I'm happy that I got her something that she'll like. Well, I did exercise 2 times. The first time in the gym, and the second time in the mall. And yeah, I took a shower at the gym because I knew that I'm going out after the gym. So yeah. So guys, I'll talk to you tomorrow. I will end it for the night and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye, have a nice dream.